Hello again, Wolfpack. Greetings. Welcome to part two of Dynasty Warriors Five Empires. This will be known as the Tale of Zhen Huian. Yep. And let us continue where we left off, shall we? And this is Andros, the Warrior High Alpha. Alright. So, basically, now Liu P has been defeated, so now we can destroy everyone else. Oh man, it's really fun. It's good to be back, though. Your funeral. Now!
Yeah, together we're unbeatable.
Thank you.
Oh man, I ran out of troops so much.
I knew that you had all the makings of a hero. I had faith that you could help lead us to victory.
Ooh, looks like he got appointed to governor. Interesting.
Has rewarded you with an imperial office. I trust you will honor your emperor by accepting his gracious offer.
I thank you for your
count. Oh. Oh, damn. Very well. Okay.
We mustn't lose this battle. I must clear us a path.
So it would appear that Liu Biao wants to attack our territory, and now we will not hold back. Yeah, that'll be a good idea. Let's do it. Alrighty then. The Battle of Zhangsha.
I shall show my wits.
Enemy officer defeated.
Shall we dance in the enemy camp?
It should be easy to take the enemy base.
Just because we're a supply base doesn't mean we can't fight.
Forward, take the assigned base.
space is not enough to stop our momentum.
I'll show you.
This is not a thing of beauty.
This should happen to you, Mark. We must crush the enemy's spirit.
We have overrun this base.
Prepare yourself. Charge the base. Follow me.
Restore to the enemy. You will see how you stop this. I shall show no mercy.
Return to base. Prepare for the next attack.
We must reform our ranks into the beauty they once were.
We shall overcome this threat and achieve victory.
Where are you going?
Set my heart to racing.
If they're so eager to die, then we'll be happy to oblige them.
Yeah, Liu Biao is not gonna last. Yeah, he's not gonna last.
Return to base. Prepare for the next attack. Return to base. Prepare for the next attack.
Why don't you give up already?
Thanks for coming. I'll make it up to you.
Enemy officer captured.
Thank you.
within our grasp. Try to take the base. Stop them.
The enemy has let their guard down. Charge!
This should help us hold them off.
Overrun this base.
All right, I'm going to attack that base then.
Prepare for attack. We leave soon.
Let us make an example of them.
My response.
Prepare the attack. We march soon. We must reform our ranks into the beauty they once were.
We have overrun this base.
The enemy captured our base. There must have been a weak point.
We must reform our ranks into the beauty they once were.
All right, I'm going to attack that base then.
Yeah, time is almost running out for them.
They will not get past us, Louise!
Let us attack their base.
Attack.
After them. For honor and glory.
Light the fires. We shall reduce the enemy camp to ashes.
War has only just begun.
Return to base. Prepare for the next attack.
Hopelessness is not a thing of beauty.
Right. I'm gonna go pound on an enemy.
Destroy the enemy base!
Let us make an example of them.
I have no plans on losing here today.
Let us go.
We march soon. All right, we're going to attack that base then. Return to base. Prepare for the next attack.
No way. What the hell? Ten seconds, it's over. Yep, it's over. We won. Alright, Wolfpack. I think that'll be good for now. Yep. Alright. That'll be good for now. Well, in fact, it looks like we got two new allies for an alliance. Zhang Lu and Meng Huo. Well, that'll be good. Well, comment down below. Tell me what you think. Share, subscribe, hit the notification bell icon. And as always, this is Andros, the Warrior High Alpha. So take care, be safe, have a great Happy New Year's Eve to all of you, and Wolf out.